grounding wire actually like bounces people off it.
Yeah.
So that actually just makes somewhat of a difference.
I saw a video from the first robotics contest out in St. Louis. I had some friends who went there. They had an inverted pendulum like this that also had arms that were moving incessantly. Crazy.
Just running.
What you should have is like the chainsaw attached to the front of it.
Just like a drill.
Like a little, like, with like electric sparker. Destroying those components.
Because it doesn't balance in the middle.
It balances with your phone on it?
Yeah.
No way. I think that's too much. Maybe you can try a lighter piece and something that won't break when it falls off. just a suggestion.
You should put another motor on top of it. Are we
guessing?
Oh, yeah. Like, oh, that's actually. It's battle bus.